Alright, welcome back, guys. We are back into the game. We're gonna go get our dark matter and we're gonna go play against Mr. Hinky.
Just couldn't stay away, could you?
Alright, what can I do?
You're overflowing with dark matter!
Everyone's got all the unlockables done.
We're the same, you and me.
What do you want? Remember to wash with like colors.
Yeah,
man,
gotcha.
The new kid is always ruining the game, am I right? You're so full of shit, Cartman. Our games do always get messed up when the new kid's involved.
Okay.
You know, your silence can be very unnerving. Whoa. Be careful with that stuff. Feel free to come back if you get your ass kicked.
Okay.
Time to set a battle plan.
Okay, so we're back on Mr. Hanky again.
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today.
Yeah, I'm right there.
If we survive this, I'm totally kicking your ass, Cartman.
What did I do? I'm kicking his ass first.
Come on, it's a fresh Q. Press it in this. Yeah.
With the Grand Wizard now returned from his temporary, but totally understandable madness, the assault on Mr. Hanky's fortress can begin. What horrors await in the ruined bowels of Hell's Path?
Don't know. Clicked already. Yeah, click start running. The other person should click it now. He's gonna make us wait. Thanks. Now we're watching the...
I demand to see the Lord of Dark Matter.
Come out, Mr. Hanky. We know you're in there.
Uh-oh.
Howdy. Oh.
Mr. Hanky, why are you doing this? You used to be our friend.
Yeah, until you kicked me out of town and canceled me and made me an outcast. And all I did was take some Ambien and tweet a couple bad jokes.
They weren't just bad jokes, they were really racist and homophobic jokes. That were pretty funny.
The worst part is, you boys weren't there for me. My own friends. They just turned their back.
Nuh-uh. No. You turned your back on us, Mr. Hanky. We're not gonna let you keep destroying South Park. Reverse the spell now. Stop this endless winter, or we're gonna have to end it ourselves.
You're too late. This town and everyone in it has tasted my dark matter.
Okay.
I'm in control now. All I needed was one of you to use my dark magic and build up its power. I'd put my money on Stan, but he fucked it up. And I had to settle for that lame new kid. Look at the way this little turd dresses and his stupid face. So lame. But with my help, the new kid became super OP with dark Christmas magic. By the way, you know that these guys are just using you, right?
What? No, we're not.
Dude, we gave you a chance.
Fuck you, Stan!
It's like he's completely lost his Christmas spirit.
The final battle begins now with these cards.
Okay. What are these cards?
There's no do-overs, so think real carefully about your cards.
Don't you children read the Bible? Leviticus 2. And yay, Jesus took a crap.
Leviticus number 2? That's not a real thing.
It's in the unabridged edition.
Are you saying Mr. Hanky the Christmas poo came out of Jesus's butthole? Holy shit.
The holiest. That is the power you're dealing with. So beware his wrath.
Waiting for the players. didn't pick mine. Alright, I'm having fun.
What did you fellas pick?
Oh yeah, this is good.
Stuck on that. Lasers! Supersize, coup!
And upgrades to make our weapons sweet.
The Christmas spirit will persevere against this. The Lord has spoken. Right of redemption! Giants of God! Cold mist of heaven! Angels of death! Potion supplies!
Whatever.
Okay, well, good luck out there, fellas. Hey, new kid, don't believe what Mr. Hankey said about, you know, us using you and stuff.
Yeah, we're not using you. You're our friend.
Whoa.
Yeah, because we're friends, and not because you're way more powerful than all of us. Okay, great. So you're going to go kill Mr. Hankey for us?
Yeah, of course.
It's Hell's Best Hospital, new kid. Mr. Hankey's got to be somewhere around here.
Okay.
Control this town now, and everyone in it. You little assholes don't stand a chance.
He said we don't stand a chance. And he called us assholes. So.
They're douchebags with arrows that shouldn't be hard.
There you go. Okay. This is going the right way. Play for me.
Thank you.
Yep, I'm good. This way, okay, it's recycling bin. I could use it, yeah, 100%. Alright, I need more dark matter.
Going up? First, how about an upgrade?
Get it, dark matter. Oops, sorry, buddy.
What do you think? How do you like it now? Excellent selection.
I want it.
See you next time.
Oh, I got stuck.
New kid, your buddy is getting choked, dude. Dude, I just realized something. Dark magic is shit. This whole time we've been smearing shit on ourselves. Well, yeah, I just tried not to think about it. Dude, that's so gross. Not as gross as going back to school! Ew. Player 2, are you tired or did you just get fucked up?
Gotta head over there. Oh, come.
Thank you. Quinn brought these to me. More strength. Good choice. Yep.
Jeez, dodge an arrow sometimes.
Shane, player four. I'm sure someone will pick you up anytime now.
Upgrades. Okay, how did they get up there?
Doing so good, huh?
We gotta go.
Did you just fall off the edge? That's embarrassing.
Just run.
South Park is mine.
Let's call that one a training run.
Yep, we'll call it a training run. You guys suck. You guys are using new bullshit cards.
You guys wanna try playing Elves sometime?
Honestly, that sounds worse than dealing with this literal shit.
You're overflowing with dark matter.
Nice.
Keep taking in that dark matter, and you'll get more powerful than you can imagine.
Why you left?
Behold, the land of Zara. Hey, need a weapon?
How do you like that?
My cardboard smithery is unrivaled. That'll bring him down. Feel free to come back if you get your ass kicked.
I'm going for the last player. We're doing good. We were.
Don't let Mr. Hankey keep you down. Just keep at it.
Yeah, we can skip. Yeah, I understand.
I demand to see the Lord of Dark Matter.
Come out, Mr. Hankey. We know you're in there. Now remember, no take things.
Don't you children read the Bible? Leviticus 2. And yay, Jesus took a crap.
Leviticus number 2? That's not a real thing.
It's in the unabridged edition.
Are you saying Mr. Hankey the Christmas poo came out of Jesus' butthole? Holy shit.
The holiest. That is the power you're dealing with. So beware his wrath.
Excuse me.
What do you got, fellas?
Oh, this is sweet. Sweet meteors! Free radicals! A key! And some cards to upgrade our magic.
The Christmas spirit will persevere against this. Heavenly Father has blessed us. Redemption! Land of fire! Piercing cold! For good health! Caustic healing!
Oh, lame.
We going to hell? Hey, no kid, don't believe what Mr. Hankey said about, you know, us using you and stuff.
Yeah, we're not using you. You're our friend. Yeah, because we're friends, and not because you're way more powerful than all of us. Okay, great, so you're gonna go kill Mr. Hankey for us?
Oh, hamburgers. Look what Mr. Hankey did at the hospital. Sure hope all those sick people are okay and not turned into, you know, sticky, poopy zombies.
I control this town now, and everyone in it. You little assholes don't stand a chance.
Yeah, I need more of that. The fuck? I didn't even notice this.
It's a Christmas surprise!
And he wants to go off and die, then there you go.
If you can't deal with one fucking archer, maybe you could get a friend who can.
This shall be your lot. You should thank your guides for that one. I'm not playing, because this isn't a game.
Okay. So I saw the bullshit cars that were used. Yeah. So your first chance you get, yeah, okay. Oh no. Sorry. This one watching, of course. Oh, I thought Arrow come over here. Oops. That is tough, yeah. Somebody else in here.
With me, you're in my house now.
Oh, ain't all better? Fucking dying over here. We get one more person to join would be good, yeah. This room over here.
Going up? First, how about an upgrade? Ah, yes, a fine upgrade. Good luck out there. I should have worn a warmer hat.
these open. He's at the hospital already, so. The next level up. I'm just a moron. The next level up. Okay, I'll look.
Behold, gifts from the beyond. More power, always good.
Okay.
I studied under one of the most powerful witches on Reddit. Don't cross me.
Bullshit car coming up. Mm-hmm. Oh, they won't come this way.
Gonna just let your buddy get smothered, huh? That's pretty cold.
No, we're planning on it. Minutes.
Dude, I just realized something. Dark magic is shit. This whole time we've been smearing shit on ourselves. Well, yeah, I just tried not to think about it. Dude, that's so gross. Not as gross as going back to school.
Can't keep running into arrows and stay alive, dumbass.
Okay. bullshit card, man. Like, for real. Dude, I gotta heal up. No, I feel pretty comfortable where I'm at. Mm-hmm. Why does he keep puking up shit? Like, I don't get that. Oh my god, that took long enough.
Everyone in South Park will do whatever I tell them, just for a hit of my sweet Christmas magic.
It's about to get real, new kid. Let's get you one last upgrade.
Okay, so this is the boss fight then. Sadly, yeah.
Oh, warrior. I've got a great selection here, if I do say so myself. How do you like it now?
A lot.
That looks pretty good.
Yep, sure does.
Good luck with the rest of your journey.
For one upgrade.
Keep going, you guys.
Yes.
I sense a darkness within you. Oh yeah, that's powerful. Remember, the real power comes from inside, or whatever.
Very nice upgrade.
What do you call a changeling posing as an elf? An
don't know.
Elvish impersonator.
Upgrade, guys. Upgrade. Alright, didn't mind. Yeah.
What do you call a changeling posing as an elf? An elvish impersonator.
A fucking tongue.
You won't win this war on Christmas!
Welcome.
need to turn back, new kid. Listen to the dark matter rumbling inside you.
I'm good, man. I thought I had 300 and some dark matter, but I think I was wrong. Big time wrong. I'm coming.
I get it. Some of you like to be thorough, but come on already.
There he is. I don't think he knows we're here. We have to strike. Okay, new kid. You're the one with all the dark magic. Go ahead. Kill Mr. Hank.
No, no, wait. What if this is a trap? What if Mr. Hanky needs a human boy filled with dark magic to strike him down so that their powers, like, mix with his powers and he can rise up and become even more powerful than ever?
Shut the fuck up, Cartman. You just don't want to go back to school. Do it, new kid.
Human child to get super OP and pissed off and then use their dark matter against me.
Ah, I told you guys.
Now I'll be unstoppable.
Oh, great job, new kid. You fucked us. You guys should have listened to me.
And now it's time for all of you to die.
Last boss fight.
What the hell? What happened? Where are we?
This is where they leave their offerings for the Great One. Dark Christmas is upon us, and he has taken his final form.
The fuck are you talking about, final form?
I'm talking about Shiza Halu.
There's only one way to deal with a bunch of shit. Toilet paper! Yeah, toilet paper! There's a ton of it here!
Great! We can use those cannons to shoot it at him! Come on, let's go!
Alright.
The sky bears my fury!
Take this! Anything you want down there, except keep playing. That's not allowed.
I got the lizard.
Aim the cannon right at the worm.
Where is this thing?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shoot it. Thank you, God. Oh, a few times. Big ass piece of shit, that's all it is. Did it. Beat it. I want to see the final part. I can't skip anything.
The storm has lifted. The snow is melting, and toilet paper is once again just for wiping your butt. Things are going back to normal in South Park, and we're all going to be all right. All of us except for the thousands who tragically lost their lives. Back to you, Tom. Oh, I've just been told that Tom has also tragically lost his life
in
the storm. And now, back to you, Kelly.
I love South Park.
It's not that big a deal, Carmen. It's just school. We all have to go.
You know, not that long ago I prayed to God. And all I asked was to not get totally fucked.
School isn't that bad, dude.
No, it's okay. I'm pretty used to getting fucked now. It's just sort of par for the course when you have faith in a higher power.
Yeah, no, right. To God. Oh, it's Jesus.
Jesus!
Oh, here we go.
My children, I am very disappointed in all of you.
Wait, what? In all of us? What do we do?
Every Christmas, Mr. Hankey brought you happiness and joy. And yet, when he got canceled for his Twitter posts, you would not forgive him.
Oh, that was everyone else in town. We didn't care.
And yet, did you stand by Mr. Hankey's side when everyone turned on him? Everyone makes mistakes, boys.
Very true.
But the only mistake that is truly wrong is not to forgive. It is up to you to correct your mistake.
So I wonder, are the games canon?
Mr. Hankey, we're sorry. should have had your back.
Yeah, we should have had each other's backs. All this talk about the rules, what's wrong and right. Yeah, if anyone's been a piece of shit, it's been us.
You guys don't mean it.
Yeah, we mean it, really.
We messed up too, Mr. Hankey. Everybody does.
Are you sure?
We're sure, Mr. Hankey. We love you.
Well, howdy ho! Thank you, boys! This is the best day of my life!
Of course he's not canceled no more.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get the rest of the town to forgive you.
I don't care what the town thinks of me, so long as I have you kids!
Oh, great! Now we can all be friends again! And maybe sometimes, just sometimes, you can make a blizzard again, so we can have another snow day.
Yeah! Maybe, like, right now?
Could you, Mr. Hankey? Can we just have, like, one more snow day?
Anything for my friends!
Okay, that was cool. I like that. No, I'm not installing it because I didn't know there's going to be more seasons or not.
Ooh, you're loaded with dark matter.
There she is. Snow day. Escape.
Hey, new kid. I started playing the new game with everyone, and it's fun, but do you think it's kind of too easy? Yeah, I thought so too.
I guess that was fun, man. Oh. That's it. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace.